team. Purdy now to throw. He rifles one that's intercepted. Picked up by Anthony Harris.
They're going to test you that way. So when you see that, the ball's got to get out of your hands.
Guys, they still haven't given anything up on the other side of the ball, so they can already make. There he goes, left side.
Touchdown. And see if maybe they can get a big play and a quick strike.
Into heavy traffic, and it's intercepted. And his guys are going to get the football at the 28-yard line.
That's what I'm talking about.
Into the red zone, it's locked. A final shot before half for Locke. And that is caught.
Good golf, put some points on the board. They begin to have hope.
And he's going to be intercepted a third time. Picked up by Anthony Harris. And the Jags are going to take possession of the football.
There's still a lot of game left. I don't think that's the last turnover we're going to see today, partner.
He's going to let this go. Back of the end zone. And the Jaguars have taken a 6-touchdown lead. A familiar refrain. This a 33-yard attempt. York able to send this one through. Taking it about the one. The lane opens here. He's past the 30.
To pick up just a few yards and a new set of downs.
And give it the self-inflicted wounds. They've had several turnovers. Oh, now he's strapped. He lost the football. And the Jags grab it. And they take over. They'll set up shot at the 46-yard. Locke going to throw it here. He's going to take a shot right away for the end zone. And this will make good. That drive really, Charles, the way this offense has been humming, they haven't faced much defensive resistance the entire game.
Yeah, I think it's safe to say that one team, their defense did not wake up. And this one is getting close to being over. And they can try and hit the reset button starting tomorrow.
And his pass is intercepted for the fourth time today. Picked off by Grant.
Opportunity. It'll certainly help you come contract time.